There's no smoking here. The guys who work here have family, wives, kids. Hey, your negligence, your lack of respect is endangering the lives of many people. But people like you don't see things that way. Don't keep to the rules. Don't see things that way. They just don't see. Don't think about others. They just don't think. Don't think about others. Just think about themselves. Just because they can't friends and smoke, they endanger the lives of fine upstanding dads. Because they can't refrain. Because they can't refrain.
Just don't think.
We gotta deal with people like you. You're a public menace. You're selfish and irresponsible. People like you are dangerous. Are dangerous to the environment, to public welfare, to the whole country. Your kind doesn't have the right to live in civilized society. It doesn't have the right to live. Doesn't have the right to live. No smoking here. It's written clearly on the signs. Or can't you read? You see them, don't you? Good. Okay, you see them. That makes matters worse. You can see the signs, but you ignore them intentionally. You ignore them intentionally. Listen, for the very last time, won't you finally get it through your head that rules are there to be obeyed? To be obeyed! We gotta deal with people like you. We gotta get rid of people like you. Once and for all. If we ever have an opportunity to consider a moral renewal, people like you won't be around. Because we've dealt with you already. We're going to settle with people like you once and for all. Let's get things in order right now. It's not possible to reach people like you any other way. They just don't listen. We'll make them listen to us. Characters like you gotta be eliminated.
People like you.
Unbelievable. It could have killed us all. We are gonna deal with you. I want you to put out that cigarette. Put it out. Go over there and put out the cigarette right now.
Eliminate.
And now I want you to go over to the aspirin here and put it out in a proper way. Put it out in a proper way. Come on. Let's go.
And now I want you to say, I'm never gonna smoke again where it's not permitted.
I'm never.
I can't hear anything. Let's go. I'm not gonna wait forever.
I'm never gonna smoke again
where it's strictly prohibited.
We're strictly prohibited.
If people like that could desist from their inappropriate pride just once before it was too late and do what people told them to do, the world would be a better place. Well, he'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about that, Pete. But I just can't stand it when people don't obey the rules. It's one of the worst things I can think of.
I can see that.
Wait a minute.
Thanks, Mr. Eddy.
You like pornos?
Pornos?
Yeah!
give you a boner.
No thanks, Mr. Eddie.
Suit yourself, sure.